with the tuning. The idle screw is super loose, so after a few seconds it comes out and I just can't keep it running. So I'll have to put something in there to snug it up a bit. And the sharpening is not up to par. As you can see, there's just too many fine particles coming out of it. But yep, she's running. Makes you feel good, you know? Get a good spike down.